In response to the tragic loss of life during the Moore tornado in May of 2013, children's safety has become a top priority around the state of Oklahoma. Oklahoma is now one of the leading states for building safe rooms for schools. Located on the western side of Oklahoma City, Hilldale Elementary is undergoing construction to build a safe room for students during severe weather. The new addition is a massive 102-foot by 134-foot building featuring 11 classrooms. The walls are 14 feet tall and built with 10-inch thick ICFs that can withstand winds well over 200 miles per hour. Let's take a look at how this project came together. BuildBlock makes products for projects of all sizes. Projects that require thicker walls are built using BuildBlock knockdown blocks. These are assembled on-site to save space during shipping and are available in 4 to 12-inch forms and expandable to larger core sizes with an optional connector. Once the product is on site and assembled, lines are snapped and laying the first course begins. Make sure rebar is properly placed as specified and tied if required. This project used grade 60 number 7 rebar vertically on 16-inch centers and number 4 horizontal rebar placed every course for extreme protection. The horizontal rebar alternates either side of center, creating a vertical chase to keep the vertical rebar in place. The crew continued stacking the wall, and a bracing and alignment system was installed after the wall reached 4 courses. Stacking continued until the required height of 14 feet was reached. Since this project is a safe room, all of the doors that will be installed are FEMA rated. Special care is given to the reinforcement and bucking for openings. Once the wall is at the correct height and the pre-pour inspection completed, concrete can now be poured. ICF walls are poured in 4-foot lifts to maintain good concrete consolidation. Concrete is poured from the top of the wall to a height of 4 feet, flowing at a 45-degree angle at the bottom of the wall. Work around the perimeter and without stopping, repeat additional 4-foot lifts until the wall is fully poured. When pouring ICFs, every lift is internally vibrated to prevent any air pockets or voids. The crew continuously aligns the wall throughout the pour to ensure the project stays square and plumb. This safe room will use precast concrete decking for the roof secured to the ICF walls and welded in place. 1 week after pouring the walls, the roof system is installed and electrical and plumbing work continues inside. If you would like more information on this project or about BuildBlock ICFs, please visit our website or contact us directly.